Not sure if that was a real spoo. That looks so sus right there. I just happened to get a lucky headshot on him when he was invisible, and then I followed the critical hit shot to kill him.